I'm gonna make a level until somebody submits me something. So let me just see where I'm at with music level that I'm making. Kinda wanna play it playable and looping, so that's why it's the way it is. Idea that might just work for this. For double looping. And then it might also work for when I need to. Let's see about that. How do I get this? And I think I have to remove some blocking access. To at least be able to freely fall. Okay, I just saw an obvious problem already. Is it with double back? Okay. What if I put it somewhere else, maybe? But it might be an interesting idea to try it. Don't need this here, then. Then I have to experiment with how far it has to be before at least the stuff needs to start coming back and then looping around. But I think while I'm at it, I also need to fix this. How, I'm not sure, but I know it needs to be fixed. Okay, I think I got it. Remembering that I do need to make sure that this gets grabbed and doesn't go the wrong way. That would be bad. So I'm just gonna extend the wall here. Again, so the player can't interfere with the building of the mechanism. Probably use donut block to slow down the descent if I need that, so things don't spawn. Now, I do know I can have it. I did verify that you can have these go in the walls. I'm gonna do that. See how that works. And then it's just mostly playing with timing at this point. Wait. So it needs to be about halfway comes back. happened to the one note? And also leave the table, desktop. Oh, it's just, I thought for a second you guys heard like my email notification. It's no streamer mode for open mail, sadly. I don't think it really needs it then again. I don't know why I'm ducking, I don't need to. Getting there. Thinking maybe a couple more, like maybe here when it loops back. And then it has to do that thing around because there's gonna be another part of the tongue that a different loop will be handling. I'm practically playing a piano. Cheated the system, and then it would loop back. But I have to figure out how the looping would work at that point. And how much loop I would need. Since. I'm gonna remove this, just because I need to put in more blocks. Remember, I have to have mechanisms in place so that, put stuff in place so that the player can't interact with the mechanisms, right? Or bad shit will happen, right? Number here. So, I think I need to put something here. Some tapping here, I think. Okay. I'm trying to think how to do this. I have a feeling I'll probably be, like, doing more of, like, hide tracks and stuff. Open thing at a time. Because next we have to put the next set of bars up, which is starting here. And we gotta figure out how this is gonna go. So, let's get the notes. Note cheats up. Okay. Zoom in. Indeed, Jason. Indeed, though. Hello, welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well. Oh, pressing the wrong thing. Okay, there we go. Right, so, looks like it's a D flat. Is the next note. Just below the midline. Okay. So I'm gonna remove this. You don't need it. Or I could probably just move it, not the deal. See how this works. Okay. Alright, so here's my level thus far, Jason. If you do not recognize this tune, I will spank you. Oh, hold on. Forgot to extend this. Sounds like a You couldn't hear anything. Sorry, mate. Alright. For realsies this time. It should work. What'd you think? Are you like literally not hearing anything? You haven't the foggiest idea. Are you serious? It can't be that poor rendition. Okay. Obviously need to extend this, and I need to... I think what I'm doing here is I think I'm gonna have this go into a separate mechanism that's gonna go below these. I have to do it in a way... There we go. Okay. I need this anymore. Hey, welcome back, yeah. So I'm just messing with the mechanisms. I don't think I need this part anymore, but I do need to figure out a way to get part two of the song in here. Oh, that interfering with the other mechanisms. Because it needs to loop once per playback. Or the other one loops twice. And ChatGPT told me that the P switch actually sounds pretty close to a pipe organ. I'm gonna double check that right now. Footlong cookie. Does that sound like a pipe organ to you? Or anything close to that? And holy crap, a footlong cookie, that's a lot of cookie. I'm gonna see if they're doing that in North America too. Kinda cool. Oh yeah, you're really not gonna have a clue because that was just a tempet. Very tepid. It's just bothering. It's just annoying. So. Alright, so I think this part, I'm just gonna make sure that I actually have the notes correct. Let's see, we got some people coming up. Okay. I'm just gonna put standing spot here so I can put Toadette there. Okay. And then... What's the tune supposed to be? Like, is it the instrumentality that's screwing up or what? Alright, I might as well spoil it. Right, the tune's Ganon's theme. Level's not done yet! Stop it! C note, which is just below. Bad children may watch the stream. Oh, E note, which would be 3 above the midpoint. Okay. Yeah, I know. Music levels are hard. Especially if you're, like, doing weird looping shenaniganry and not just simply, pushing the player on a track. And this is mostly to test part two of the song. Ganon's theme is literally just... it's not a long song. It's not exactly all over the place. Okay, I think. No, it's too high. Probably shouldn't put it there, because yeah, it's not play, but not many of them. Huh. Okay. And it's gonna be, looks like it's gonna be arrows backwards in the knockout. Okay, no, it won't. Perfect. That mechanism is a way to talk into the other mechanism. I don't do that. Maybe I can do some shenaniganry on the floor. That'd be what I have to do, I think. That means I'm gonna have to move some stuff around a bit too. there's no way. I don't think there's any way I can stop screen scroll, though. Oh, maybe I can. Actually. This may also mean I don't need the level to be as tall. Nice. I think it has to go all the way up and all the way down, or the screen will scroll. I can have a way to get the player in here. A door, I'm thinking. No, that would spawn shit. Maybe the pipe leads to a door. And that's where the player falls. That's that could risk death and shit. Okay, I'll figure that out. Okay. I don't need the level to be as tall. But but even with buffoonery in the floor, I mean it's still gonna be like maybe they'll hop on this thing, and that's not what I want. Oh, could this be moved over by one, and then I could probably get away with it. Who knows? Move is shifting everything over by one. Then. But then I have to see this fall, so. Here I go! Oh, thank you for the follow, Ice. Hope you're doing well today. Thank you for the stream. Okay, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. This will work. This will work! Then I'm gonna just have the mechanism here. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Yeah. Oh, thanks. Thanks. I try to take care of myself as much as I can. And Les, I hope you're doing well today. Welcome to the stream. This is like the edge of like the horse ship to spawn, so making sure there's nothing here. Oh well, that's gonna get moved, so that's not a concern. Okay, here we have boop 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 boop. Okay. It's just gonna be looped still? Yes. Well, I'm prevailing, I'm probably gonna make this smaller. Get that up to time. Let's at least make sure it sounds the way it's supposed to. Still. At least the first bars. Change the instrument back to something that actually doesn't sound like crap. The dry bones works, but I don't think it's as close as I can get, I suppose. Here I go! ring, I still need it to loop back. Oh, the easiest way to do that would just be to remove that. There we go. Next is... remove this. Put the track back. So exactly three on the... There we go. Okay. There we go. That should catch everything that I need to catch. And this goes all the way down. Down where? More timing shenanigans. Sure. Just cut this track a bit just to make it smaller. Okay. Now, let's be able to connect. And we have this mechanism, which will have us another instrument. But then, how am I going to make this playable? Maybe to put a springboard there so people can't stand there once they fall. That'd be an idea. You know, they can lead them up wherever they want. There are other ways to hide the mechanisms, like not further down maybe. Probably get away with that. Let me make sure I get a tune that sounds half decent before I start putting in the more playable aspects of the level. To make sure, like, these stuck around.
Here I go!
Thank you. Okay, that's too soon. Whoops. Did not mean to clip that, oh my god. Further. Oh, maybe out here, maybe. And then just to make sure that the actual... Make sure this part actually gets to where I want it to be. Is this for this? Yeah, it does. Okay. So I have to be on the patient side for that one to play out. Come on, look at being paged. Very big. Alright, never mind, I'm not being paged. It's energy drink, it's not beer. I'm testing this. Oh, okay. It actually moved it one bit, okay. We also need to test the part two. Yep, there it is. Okay! I'm gonna obviously move stuff, but not gonna end here. Alright, that proof of concept. At the very least, proof of concept. I think they had to move around like that. I could probably just, yeah. And then it could probably fit more. Maybe I could probably stack the bones as. Excuse me. Okay. And then this would be like a boss room or something. Okay, I just realized I just thought of a way that I could keep this for my future. Okay, God. Yeah, I actually have a way to. No, I don't. I'm just wasting my stuff. No, it's not gonna work. I tried that already and I would get the player killed. Okay. So yeah, that will work. That was racist for now. This would not be hard to replace. Let me just... Okay. Gonna make collectors. and it will lead to... Maybe I could put the clutches down here, maybe? I would like to be able to do that. I think I would rather, yeah. Agreed. Well, hello. Yep. Okay, this is the walls I want to go. Then this one would pick up the notes that keep falling from there. You know, we put the boner back. That's important, yeah, pretty. Okay. See how this works. Now, I could probably rearrange stuff, so, like, because, I mean, you can have them go through, like, walls and stuff. I just can't have them going through the bones. This actually sound that off. I'm actually a little pleased with that. Can I leave that there? Or will it go in the other loop by accident? I have to. You know what? I am not even gonna have that be a concern. Let's do this. There. Problem solved. Before it was ever a problem. Getting closer. But they won't put more in the notes and then figure out the timing from that. Okay, so. Okay, so I can't go any. Can't pass this point for placing for note placement or it won't spawn, so I'm gonna remember that. Won't spawn in, so boop. Boop, boop. Another six, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we put there, but I think we could put stuff there. I think. I'm not gonna find out. Okay, so what's the next note? So what's the fourth note in this? Note in this. I got some cheap music, that's why. It looks like, okay, so it's Okay, so this D note. And D is just one above the center line. Okay. Nope. Multi-grab. Then copy. And then one, two, three, four, five, six. And it's here. Will that come out? Before I do anything else.
Here I go.
Yeah, good. And then I'll be making the drop down higher. Because I need that comm to make more notes. The donuts are so you don't fall too fast and things despawn as you accelerate down. Now I'm just gonna make a cacophony. Okay. But we're getting there. Getting there. The notes are where they're supposed to be, I think. I'm just double checking now, so. I think. And then we need to go another 2 beats up. One. Because, I mean, the scale actually resets on the 2 heights on a vertical. That's fine. These are like on the high notes, so this would be middle. So, top. Middle. Here. This is middle. This sounds high. So. Top. And then this is middle. Okay. And then the next two. Next note is. Okay. We look in the bin. We look in the bin. Okay. What? Four notes. Fifth note is. Sorry, broken. It's E. It's E, and that's. Three from the top. Three from middle. What's that? I think that's just three from middle. Okay, before I do anything else, I'm just gonna move this up. There. I don't think I need to make this any taller. I do need to move this up. I mean, yeah, you're seeing the mechanisms, but that can't be helped. I'm not gonna remake the bubble. Okay, so I'm gonna have to move the donuts. Toadette, get over here. Yeah, I wanna move this. Up in the middle. So this is top. And that's middle. Okay. So it's an E note, so. Two. So one. two, three. Could go here. It would fall on here, so. Okay. And then that's one down, which would be... E-flat, so. And it's... Looks like a half note, so I'm spacing it by three. It's just spin strength reasons. Two, three. Like a whole note, six. In the event, who cared? Okay, and then this looks like it's gonna go gradually up more, so whoop. And then the next setter. But the lowest note would be just above the highest. Okay. Make sure my assumptions are correct for doing it. I have to fix that one. Timing's borked. I need to fix that. I think I need a collector here, yeah. Hopefully it'll help with that. Okay. Come on. Play on watching some YouTube on the Switch. I don't know. But okay, it does look good. Alright, so okay, so that's the next note. Actually, it's a whole note. Alright, it's double whole notes. Okay. And it's... It is two above... One high note. Okay, so yeah, two above. that's high. Shit. That might be a little... That might be tricky. Not impossible, though. That's gonna be a tough one. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing there. Okay, we want it all the way up there. If I'm reading this correctly. Reading the score correctly. Wait, it might go the wrong way, I think. Proof of concept. I think it's got to that point. So. It's got to that point. So, we can work with this. So, I think one mechanism will be above and one will be below, I think. It's probably the best way to do this. Also, it's like the music actually starts to play. Okay, so. I'm gonna do some counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's about 9 of those. Okay. It needs to stay within 3, or we're gonna, or it's gonna despawn. So, okay. Then. Here, maybe? I'm bringing that as 9, so. 2. I'm just gonna do this just in case. I don't wanna leave too much to chance. I'm just gonna start my descent here just so I can watch this part. Will it go where I want it to go? No. Okay. I made duty to collector. Okay. Problem solved. Okay, so. No, I don't think I could, because I could bonk on something. No, I don't think so. There shouldn't be any notes playing simultaneously, but we'll stick here. Okay. Here I go! Hmm. bitch! Okay. No, okay. This won't work. Or it might once we actually have the composition of places. Here. Then. Oh, no, it won't. It will kill the Rhyburn as it passes through here. So, yeah, I had the right thing. I had the right first time. And then from here. 100% way to make it go in a certain direction. Okay. Because it ain't doing that. Okay. Ugh. Yeah, collector for the collector. Think of that. Could be a way of going further in. Probably, maybe. Or you just accept it's gonna go the other way. Solved? Maybe. Here I go. It still has to. It's mine away. Okay, good, good. We're going there. Doing it. It's doing it. Let's go. Okay, I think because I bounced on one of them, it's out of order. It's out of whack. I bounced on one of them, I think. Yeah, okay, that's what happened. It bounced on it. Oh my god! Okay, and I think I need to get back up the drawing board. I could probably lower the bone. Yeah, I could probably do that. I could probably put it in the ceiling. Put the mechanism, part of the mechanism in the ceiling, maybe. Let's do this. Entirely then. Work. Yeah, it'll work. It'll work. Remembering. I'm not gonna be here in the actual when it's actually played, so just making sure the timing's fine. Oops. Oh, I think I threw up. No, but that's okay. Now let's just make sure that mechanism will actually work if I'm dropping from the ceiling. Perfect. It works. Okay. Now we need to do the bottom mechanism. And I think we have a little more leeway because of those boots. Just start by moving shit. We're gonna go further down and that, and then it's gonna go in. They are in his way. Oh god, there's lava. Fuck. I don't think it matters that much, to be fair. Kinda want the fuck. gonna have some difficulties putting up the track here. Box there. Alright, and then we need to put the dry bone. Oh wait, that's gonna cross there. A little dirty, but whatever it works. Right now. It won't get crushed there. I just don't think it will. Then I'm gonna figure out a way to. Okay, now it's gonna loop around. I don't know what that means. Okay. Let's see how this plays out. Here I go. Okay, it works. I think it's just off key. Or is that working because of shit I did? I don't know. Okay, sort of worked. Was it, again, was I borking it because I was able to step on it? Step on the mechanisms. Obviously, we can't be able to stomp on the mechanisms, so. We may actually be able to. Maybe the problem is that it's too slow. Yeah, bigger, a better problem, I have to be honest. Okay. Better problem to have, to be honest. Okay. I'm gonna save this. I just did a lot of work on it. Well, it works. Mechanism's working. I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that. But I'm trying to figure out how much I have to do here before I say, okay, go back. Okay, you need to go back. Okay. I need to fix this, definitely. But if the fix might actually be something that's actually not too shabby. Let me just double check this for time. Here I go. Thank you. That's just when they start coming up. Developed. Okay, so I'm gonna go. Interesting how it ends up. I think it'll be more to my boon to actually put the fucker here. Okay. Right, right. And then. Then this just loops a bunch. When it goes back up, it's gonna. Yeah. And that would be annoying! When it comes back, it's gonna be annoying as hell! Okay. Almost, hold on. No, that would just end in horror. There I go. Maybe that's the solution. Here I go. Okay, it came too soon. Probably because of this. Confused it. Okay. Ugh. See the problem I'll soon be having with this. Like, you're seeing it, right? Maybe that's not a good spot for the Dragon, but where am I gonna put the fucker? Maybe higher up in the wall, maybe? Maybe not. But no, it's actually the problem is it's coming too soon. Not... I think I got it. I think I got it. I think I have a solution. But no, wait. It was going down. I was doing what I was supposed to do. Plays out. Okay. Is it double A? What the heck? Or maybe I have the notes wrong. I think that's what it is. Problem is, the notes are wrong. Okay. That doesn't sound right. Maybe I have the wrong one. Right, I'm gonna go do- check the notes. It'd be the upper collective, which is here. Okay, I know I'm doing this wrong, don't care. I am testing a very specific thing. No, that's correct. Okay. That sounds correct. I just thought of something. Like, I gotta have the music start playing almost immediately. With some buffoonery, but first let me just fix this. Immediately with some buffoonery. Ah, cool. Nah, never mind. It'll work. I would not. So I think this is looping back. So I think this is starting to play when it shot not. Okay. I'm thinking that's what's going on. Loop this back over here, see what it does. Okay. And I'm going to put this here. Now you'll still see the mechanism, there's no way around it, but it won't look as ugly. Sound right, like maybe it's not. I gotta figure this out. Hmm. when it gets down here, it doesn't sound right. Like, is the one note just, is the note not spawning? Is that what's happening? Maybe one of these notes isn't spawning. Spawning proper, that's what. It could also be a timing issue, like. Okay, just remember the last note is not lower. Missing a note. D sharp. Oh, I think I have the notes starting in the wrong spot. Okay, so that's a... No, it's a D-flat. I entered it the first time. Actually, no, I don't have it right. Well, it's a D-flat. So no, it's a D-flat. Which means this needs to be lower. Like, here. Maybe move it over one? And then the next note is below that. One second, I'm being paged, guys. Moving stuff down. I'm moving notes. Okay. And then the next note is. It's an E note. It just three from top. I have that correct. Just three from the top. That's correct. And the note below that is not. And then below that is one down. That's not one down. One down. Or an E flat. That's not one down. Given where it is, it'd be easier if I just did this. Okay. It's going here. More, I think. That's up there. Well, that's up there, okay. And then, which these are correct. So that we said it's an E note. The one below it, it's an E. Yeah, then the one below would be flat. And then the next notes would be. Oh, it's not E again. That's stupid. Okay. That is an F note. One above an E. That's not in the right spot. F note. But then the song becomes impossibly high. No. It's still fine, I think. I'm thinking. Alright, so the center line is two sharp D flat. Flat D, so the center. Getting harder and harder to do because I don't remember. It's an F note. That is four from the top. F note. And it drops down to F sharp. No, it drops down to E. Well, it's still semitone. And then it goes up a bit, and then it goes up to G. It's 6 from the top. Just 6 from the top. Which is 6 from the middle. Just 6 from the middle. Where's my color? Just 6 from the middle. And I need to make this taller. I just realized. I need to make the stage taller. I just need to make the stage taller. Okay. That is actually okay. Oh, I'm actually fine with this. There we go. Just wouldn't worry about it. Okay. So, this is a double check. This is a... It's an F note, yep. F note is 4 for middle, yeah. And then the next one is a G, which is 6 for middle. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4. There. And then the highest of the notes is A5. It's an A, so that is pretty high up. That is 8 from the top. And it's like 8 from the middle line. Okay. Alright, there's some really nice parts about that. We go here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This can go bye-bye. It can go higher now, so. And then this plays out twice, because it's probably a prolonged note. I need to extend this wall so the camera doesn't move. very top. Not in their choir, I just want to do that. Keep the pipe moving. I want to put a ceiling on here just because. Where it needs to be. Okay. And then I think I need to move the donuts. The donut blocks about. I'm gonna put them about here. Need to move this. It's laid on its initial fall. Yeah. Yeah. Let's make it meander a little. There. Meander a little. Let me try to figure out how long this should be. Or how to... I bet meander on that too. Problem in this. Well, maybe I'll leave the lava there. Kind of pretty. There needs to be a bit of floor here. Maybe this just loops completely. Thank you. at that. The notes are out of order. Okay, so. Something's not sounding right, but I'm not sure what. Let's check this set of notes. Is this notes? Or is it these notes? Don't sound right. Here I go. It's further up. Yeah, maybe it's further up. Play there. Play now.
Here I go.
Oh, it was around there.
Here I go.
Right, enormous.
Here I go.
Whoops. It's a higher leap up than like a couple steps. It's flat. Oh, it's such a flat, sharp. This is supposed to be an A. Oh yeah, I went higher then. Where's the A? Eight up. It should be eight up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yeah, it's 8 up. And stop bouncing. Some of those will spawn, okay. Figure this out, let's go. I was gonna put it. I'll remove it later, so. Oh, I see it. Okay. These notes are playing with those notes. Okay, I see it now. I should slow them down enough. Thank you. Gotta fix this one thing at a time. Just to seem to be playing that I'm supposed to be playing. And in the correct order. That's something. That's a victory, I suppose. Okay, so okay. I'm gonna move the divine bones. Move the instrument out of the way here. So yeah, it's kind of in the way there, I think. Probably do more of it to put it here or something. Might have more options available. Maybe more options for stalling? Entombed, I don't think there's any way to avoid. Move it back one more? Or forward one more? Still can't reach. Oh wait, I can go for the wall. I'm good with this. Then where's the collector? Is that gonna actually collect anything? There.
Here I go.
on your shit. That's what it's doing. Some shit around again. Thank you. Ah, I think I got it. There's that little stubby that's gonna be. Unless, hold on. Held it. Put the floor on again. Thank you. it only hits it once. I don't have an idea as to which way it's gonna go before I do anything else. There.
Here I go!
That problem again. Okay. Ugh. That would solve it. In a way. Okay. But then how do I get back up? And then not double back. Okay. Use this. Double back, it's gonna sound like shit. Doubling back. Alright, drawing board. Back to the drawing board. I don't know which mechanism should be top, which mechanism should be bottom. That's a challenging question. This is not like looping it around enough. Maybe parts of it go back up. I think. Maybe instead of like going under the floor, it goes up. Back up again. Alright. Loop back up again. I move the dry bone, it's fine. Oh, I don't need to get. until the loop bus stops doing what I want it to do.
Here I go!
How that works. Playthrough? Yeah. Starting to hear this again. Okay. You don't want the collectors here to pick these guys up by accident, so be careful. So I gotta figure out a way to delay it further. Oh. Maybe lower this? Maybe lower the bone. Maybe lower the dry bone, yeah. I know Dry Bones Edgehog, but I'm just gonna do this page. Okay, so sounds like I don't need the last note. It's just distracting more than anything else. Let's go pull it. I think I want to make this the tempo faster. This is starting to be very lonesome. Oh, I can easily do that with doing that. Still make the tempo faster. Without having to move anything. No. I just realized I only did some of it, not all of it. See how the faster tempo goes. May need to add more donuts. Actually sounds worse. That sounded horrible. Yeah, I think the song does better slower. I think I didn't do the entire song, or I would have had to go all the way up to do these guys. Which I forgot to do. So. I wonder if there's a way to... No, not in the middle, because that would kill the bones. Kill the dry bones, but... Okay. Maybe if it went all the way back up. At least to a degree. Point. Loop the way we expect it to, but instead, yeah. More like a zigzag. But it would allow for okay. That was confusing. Okay, so. Then when it goes down, yeah. First goes down, but then when it goes back up again. No, this won't work. You'd be able to drop for the initial, and then after that, yeah. No, 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 wait. Just getting the bone crushed. Serpentine up for it. Yeah, it takes up a little bit. And then hope it doesn't fall on this and then go the wrong way. That's not, that might happen and then it's really stupid. Maybe we could use this to our advantage, like we wouldn't go this way as opposed to that way. Thinking. I'd go the other way, yeah. At least for a good chunk of the fall. Thank you.
It's playing now.
Okay. I'm gonna figure out how to delay it further here, so. That's because we can do it this way. I mean, we could fuck around some more. Maybe. What? Then the worry is like, let's go further on. What could we do? There and there, that way the mechanism can't be seen through. I don't want to connect it to that, because it would be bad. So, go up one more. And then, I don't want to connect it to that. Oh, look at Woody. Oh, Jesus, this mechanism's gone away. Okay, I think I can fix this. See, that fixed it. Maybe this can go up in peace. Remembering it does have to drop. I can fix the wall later and I'll be done. Okay. This is gonna be doing the thing it's gonna wanna do anyways. So. It wants to go a certain direction. The wall. It's the wall. It's a bit up here I want to fix, but I don't think it matters too much anyways. So.
Here I go!
Right. More Ganon's theme, let's go! Okay, I think it's going the wrong way, right? I'm gonna be getting. Okay, so. Hmm. Dance party, let's go! Still taking so long. I think where I should be up. Oh, I think I just started playing. Get cut up the middle man here. Make sure it falls the way I want it to fall. Too soon. Well, this will slow it down. Right now.
Here I go.
Thank you. care if you guys can see the mechanism. I really don't. Practically touching at this point. Practically touching chips at this point. Better. Better, at least. Okay. I think this is too slow. I'm gonna move it. Park that. These bits here. They're too slow. And this needs to delay for a little. Like that. Thank you. Oh, what if I didn't go the wrong way? The way I didn't do this in the first place. I think it just fell off. I'm not hearing it again. I don't want to connect to that. Thank you. then hopefully that will catch the multiple and hope. What if any knows? Okay, it's looping. It took a while. I could probably get away with it, actually. Yeah, it's gonna work. I think I can add a little more here. I think I can add a loop here. Add some space here. Maybe I should change the instruments. I'm getting to that point where I'm thinking about it. Maybe a different instrument would work better here? I don't know. I'm curious, like, could we put two enemies in the same spot and what would happen? I might try that just to get a different tune. Excuse me. I feel like gas to them. Gas? Close. That's it. That's up. My final play for Mega Man stream. Thank you. second bar. Swooping! Let's go! I think I want to mix up, fix up some timing here with the one liar, but... doesn't mean... yeah. This should be faster. There's a spot that should be faster, but it's not that fast. Yeah, here. I just need to move it over. That'll be all I need to do. Now I'll go through one final run of this. Probably next time I play, I probably will like go through instrument better instrument selection and then actually design what's gonna be happening in that. Better, much better. And with that, I think we're gonna end stream. Thank you everyone for watching. Don't look for a raid out. I don't think I do. No, I don't. Okay, well, I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye for now.